Asura has defeated another of the seven deities, and is one step closer to getting his revenge. The next to appear is his old master, August. He speaks of days long gone, as Asura licks his wounds from his battle with Kaoru. But this respite does not last long.
From the heavens. You lack training! Marcus! Relax, son. Enjoy every moment. You fight, then eat good food. You fight! Then drink fine wine. You fight, then sleep with beautiful women. Hell, fight with beautiful women. That is what it means to live.
I am not like you.
So you think. Become a boring place. That fool Deus claims he'll bring salvation to Gaia. He has this grand plan for it all. He actually thinks he's going to save the world. The Great Rebirth.
Ridiculous!
They're all too dependent on mantra. That is why Wizen and Kaoru were so weak. The battles I fight for them are disappointing. They are unsatisfying. Things were different before. Yes, we used to fight side by side. Those were the days.
Yeah!
to your master, Asura. I have not yet had my fill.
You never taught me how to stop like this.
In that case... you get there first! Settle this.